A traffic alert tonight in Carter County. The Carter County Sheriff's Office says traffic returning to normal, but they still urge caution if you plan on traveling in the Piney Flats Road area of Watauga. Carter County Sheriff Mike Fraley says a train struck a car on the tracks. The driver in the vehicle was able to get out of the car before it was hit. No injuries reported.